Guys, I wanted to hold my phone in my hand and do a detailed close-up video of baby Maggie. Just to show you guys more close-up, because it's a little hard to see sometimes with the box opening videos. But here is her little face. Isn't she just beautiful, you guys? I love her so much. And then I'll show you her. This is her right ear. She's got a kind of cute little newborn bent ear. Oh my gosh, and I'm so sorry about the shadows. I'll have to do more videos of her in like broad daylight, but I just couldn't resist shooting another video just to show you some better details. Okay, and here's her other ear. You're super gentle with her. The top of her head. The back of her head. But does she just not look like such a real baby? her little hands. Oh gosh. Yeah, very, very sweet. And she's just so real looking. I can't get over it. Oh gosh, and look at this chubby leg. Oh my gosh. Look how cute, you guys. Look at the foot. I love how her, I think she's just very cute and like well proportioned. I don't know how to explain it. But okay, let's go ahead and turn her a little bit on her side. You can see what she looks like on her side. And that little bent leg is freaking adorable. Oh, it's so cute. Oops, and here's her head. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, so... Wow. Wow, you guys, I am floored by how gorgeous she is. Yeah, her little tushy. Her little tushy. Alright, again, baby girl bits, so please fast forward if you don't want to see them. Here's her little... and her little butt. She's so cute. Oh my gosh. Hi, sweetie. Happy to be home. Oh my gosh, she really, really, I don't know what it is about her. She's just special. She's just special. She's just got this like very endearing like expression. And I'm excited because Jenny had shared with me that because she owns Premium Maggie as well. But then when she put Maggie and Eleanor next to each other, they actually look like they could almost be twins. Especially Eleanor with like her blonde hair. So I'm really excited. You know, I'm not going to be bringing Eleanor home anytime soon just because I'm going to take advantage of the layaway. And man, guys, I have like done so much damage to my wallet this year with these dolls. So, but yeah, right now I'm just feeling like incredibly content with, wow, she's a dream baby for me. My other dream baby, for those of you guys who don't know, is Roxy by Sandy Faber. She's full body silicone. The particular Roxy I absolutely love is owned by Susan Gibbs of, Susan is the lady who makes the Dizon Design bags. So, but yeah. Anyway, so she's the one who made Roxy, but oh my gosh, you guys, I am like floored and stunned by how beautiful this little cutie is. Oh my gosh. Yeah, she just seems like such a real baby to me. And her silicone is so incredibly soft. Yeah. Oh my goodness. I'm wondering if I want to give her a bath or not. I'll think about it. I'll probably want to at some point here, just to spruce her up a little bit. She's had a long journey here, and that'll be really fun to give her her first bath. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching, and please like and subscribe and say bye and thanks bye to Miss Maggie. Bye for now. Bye, Maggie.